to walk as fast as you can without the ball dropping. You can't hold it on here like this, okay? You can't do that. You can't hold it with two hands. It has to be one hand. All right, if the ball drops, pick it up, put it right back on, and keep going. Okay, so Nicole's my partner. I get all the way to the line. I give it to her. And now she's got to go all the way down to the finish line. Okay, so you're working together. Make sense? Cool. All right, decide who wants to go first.
Pull, 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 yeah, yeah.
rule, okay? Say one team scores 10 runs and the other team doesn't score any, okay? It's a shutout after the third inning if they don't score. There's master base, just like in wiffle ball, okay? The catcher, if they get the ball, they step on home plate. Anyone, any runners not on base are automatically out, okay? So make sure you're careful because there is stealing allowed and there is leading, okay? But you gotta be smart and worry about timing when the catcher's gonna get the ball and things like that, okay? The pitcher has to roll the ball, okay? They're not throwing it. There's no bunting, okay? A bunt isn't just like a short kick. It's if you don't follow through. Make sure you follow through. If you have to over-exaggerate your kick to make sure the official doesn't call a bunt, you have to do it. Bunting is an automatic out, so you want to make sure you're kicking, as best you can, making sure you're following through, okay? The official can tell if you just kicked it wrong and you still followed through, or if you're bunting and, you did it on purpose. So make sure you're making good decisions there. And there's no sliding. Sliding's an automatic out, too. Again, the official can tell if you tripped or if you slid. Whatever the official calls, that's the call. Don't argue. You get a warning if you're going to be disrespectful. The second time, you're out. You have to go sit to the side or go home if you go close. Or sit the shade. Any questions?
One, five.
Orange, green, and then light green.
Yeah.
And then our blue is we're going to sub around. I'll let you know.
It's great.
Remember your order.
Alright. One, two, three. Wilson! Let's go.
Yellow.
What am I again?
Take that.
I got seven.
Is it a master base?
That's enough.
Stay three.
Oh, good catch.
Stay
three,
stay three.
Out.
Out.
Hey, just bring it in, all together. We're switching it up. Here's the thing.
One, two, three, forward!
I'm changing my picture. Can I be picture, please?
You got it.
I
need
it.
Okay.
I need it. Can I be picture?
Oh, shoot!
Come on, catch the ball!
this. He's like,
you ain't catching that for life.
Thank you.
Yeah. Like that. Go ahead, take a picture. Come on, guys. So I can show mommy you caught a fish. Oh, hold the rock. There you go. That first fish. Say cheese. Let me take another one. Cheese.
They caught a fish.
Yeah, they caught a fish. They're five.
So what do you... Probably got the pliers?
Oh, please.
Ah. Okay.
Ryan, you're my hero for saving the wildlife of Linden, New Jersey.
Hi.
Swallowed it.
Well, I got this one.
This one is easy.
That's the one who was crying, say that one to me.
No, Aaron. Yeah. He's taking over, though.
Look, Aaron. Look at it come. Say thank you.
One more.
I've been catching them like crazy.
Adam's been catching them like crazy.
Well, we've been catching them like crazy.
The code is 220.
5.5. 5.5 for.
You are.
Richard
won last year.
No, that was Felix.
Oh, okay. What's your sister name?
I don't have a sister.
She don't have a sister? I thought it was a sister with them.
Whoa!
Or was it your cousin?
Whoa, why are you so close? Back up.
4.5.
Oh, no, you killed him!
Oh, my God.
You know what?
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Isn't he cute?
Now we got him. Thank you.
Thanks, Tyler.
Thank you, Tyler.
5.5.
They don't care. Them two.
Ryan, run,
right there.
Ryan.
They're walking leisurely.
Yes.
See, now you're funny.
I can't.
Not
I can't.
The twin got here. Another fish. No way.
Looks like the biggest one so far.
Yeah, that one's bigger than the other one.
12. This one looks like a
shark. Here,
Tyler.
Yes, it'll be 12.
Wait, Kyle, did you measure it? Patrick!
3 inches.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Wow. 9 inches.
No, wait a minute.
No,
it's more than that.
14, 15.
15 inches.
15.
Who is it? That's
Robert?
Yeah. Robert Jack.
Oh my God. Can I do this? Yes, the whole thing.
What a bass.
What is that? Save him, please.
They know what that is.
It's
a bat.
Oh,
bat. Can I touch it?
Patrick.
No, Patrick.
Yo, look at this hole.
Yeah. Got blood coming out of his face. I'm not a fan of this.
They love it.
I know they do it.
Look at them. They study it. Like biologists. Oh, look at them. They
oh, it's bleeding out of its eye. That's dirt.
Yeah, sorry, I can't
do the procedure.
8 inches.
8 inches.
8 inches.
Oh,
all right,
you're not even supposed to be over here. Don't let it jump at me.
Look, both of us is like... That's a shame.
Oh my God, it's a baby cat.
Shame on yourself.
Seven
I don't
and a half.
Do animals.
Seven and a half. Not bad.
Adam.
Whoa. Look, I'm sorry.
Can I cut?
No.
Boy, the one is good.
No, the other one is
13.
I'm 13. It didn't beat you.
I want to thank you guys for all coming and participating today. All right, we had a lot of great fish spot. I hope you all had fun. Did we have fun?
Yeah.
All right, cool. I want to thank this whole family for coming and sharing this with us, okay? So for our age 6 to 9 group, our largest fish caught was by Robert Zach from Newton Park with 15 inches.
Wow.
Oh,
I'm fishing pool.
Over here.
Congratulations.
Good job, good job.
Our first fish caught, Tyler Goebel from 5th Ward.
All right.
Yeah. And the most fish caught was by Adam Douglas from Dr. Yeah.
Good job.
Good job.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
For our age group, 10 to 13, our largest fish was from Nick Johns, 8 inches long.
Awesome.
Our first fish caught was Nicholas Pius. From McManus Day Camp. He left?
Yeah, he left.
Alright.
All right.
And the most fish caught was Vinny Jenna.
Yeah.
Jenna, did I say it right?
Yeah.
From Buchanan Street Park.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thanks. Okay, winners with the poll. Over here, please.
Watch
out. Take a couple more. Sack boy.